So till now we have discussed the particle nature of electromagnetic radiations. So only particle nature of radiations explain black body radiation, photoelectric effect, spectra. Okay, especially we have discussed in the hydrogen spectrum. That hydrogen spectrum explains what? Particle nature of electron. So you know, in some places electromagnetic radiations using wave nature, some properties are explained. In some places using particle nature, the properties are explained. So from these two, scientists concluded that electromagnetic radiations or light has both particle nature and wave nature. So we are discussing about dual nature of electromagnetic radiations. So which properties are explained by wave nature? Yes, interference, diffraction and polarization. These properties we can explain only by wave nature of radiations. But a black body radiation, photoelectric effect, okay, spectra of atoms, these concepts we can explain by only particle nature of radiation or light. So here we can use both. That means electromagnetic radiations have dual nature. Dual nature means electromagnetic radiations have both particle and wave nature. So when do electromagnetic radiations have particle and when do they have wave nature? You know, when radiation interacts with the matter, EMR, electromagnetic radiation has particle nature, EMR has, electromagnetic radiation has particle nature, when interacts with matter, when radiation falls on the matter, then it has particle nature. Next, EMR has, electromagnetic radiation has wave nature when it propagates. So in its propagation it has wave nature, in its interaction it has particle nature. In that way, it behaves as both, as a stream of particles, as waves. Okay? So from this relation, we can, from dual nature, we can derive a relation. From this dual nature, we can derive a relation. That is, from Einstein's mass energy equivalence law, mass energy equivalence law. Mass energy equivalence law, we have E equals to mc square, where m is part mass of particle, c is light velocity. Similarly, from Planck's quantum theory, we have equals to h nu. E equal to h nu. Okay, so if you equate both, then we will get h nu equals to mc square. Then nu, how to write? C by lambda. Hc by lambda equals to mc square, because nu equals to c by lambda, we know that. So from that we can derive a relation that lambda equals to c in c square c times, then which will be left over, lambda equals to h by mc, where lambda indicates what? This lambda indicates wave nature. M into C, you know, it is called H by P also. P means momentum. Mass into velocity gives what? Momentum. This momentum gives particle nature. So, this relation gives dual nature of electromagnetic radiations. So, light possesses both. Light means radiation possesses both particle and wave nature. Not only light, not only radiation, some micro particles like electron also have dual nature. Electrons also have dual nature. Later we have a topic there I will discuss the dual nature of electron.